I cut its head off because it was stalking me last night. And now it's missing its arm and upper body. You hear it? It's like breathing out. Like it's trying to make a screeching noise. There's no head. There's literally no head.